I'm a third-year medical student. I applied directly to Churchill College because of its strong STEM focus and a very relaxed, open-minded atmosphere. I also really value the provision of undergraduate accommodation throughout the duration of your degree, as well as Churchill's great postgraduate accommodation. I also view Churchill's location just outside of the city centre as a plus, as it's quieter, greener and just more relaxed here. I've applied to Cambridge because I was interested in the scientific grounding of medicine. And also Cambridge is one of few universities in the country that offers the MB-PhD program, which is a wonderful opportunity to intercalate a PhD degree in between your fourth and fifth year of studies. And I'm delighted to have received an MB-PhD offer. So if I were to advise a prospective applicant, I would say when you're exploring medicine, try not to restrict yourself to a single specialty, as your interests will likely evolve throughout medical school. When you are gaining work experience, try to actively reflect on what you've seen during your placement and your interactions with patients as well as other healthcare staff, because this goes a very long way, much further than just lists of famous institutions. And finally, when you're preparing for interviews, speak to your friends, speak to your family, and perhaps try to explain to them why is it that the blood flows only in one direction or how the kidneys work, because their questions will make you understand the subject deeper and will also make you ask some fundamental questions about how the human body works.